forever unity divine. After the murder of Kertanegara, king of Singasari, Jayakatwang, ruler of the vassal state Kediri, took over the palace with his troop. Raden Wijaya, Kertanegara's son-in-law, was pardoned and was allowed to set up a village in a forested hill called Turik, along with his followers. Just as Jayakatwang was about to enjoy his kingship, the Mongols came to seek revenge on Singasari, for Kertanegara had humiliated the Khan's messenger with a hot iron branded on his face. The Mongols came and learned about the collapse of Singasari and the rise of Kediri through Raden Wijaya, whom the Mongols met along the north coast. They pledged alliance and terrorized Kediri with the promise of dividing the loot with the Mongols. They won the battle and Raden Wijaya became king and Majapahit was born. But days later, the Mongols came for their share and were suddenly attacked by the tactical Javanese Empire. As it was the monsoon season, the survivors had to sail back, leaving the bodies of the comrades behind. Now this story tells us about the returns of being persistent, staying united regardless of the obstacles, and being true to one's belief.
Shining bright.